These are Android 12 Beta 5 official clock widgets. Actually, these are custom widget inspired by the Android 12 Beta 5 official clock widgets. These widgets extract color from your wallpaper. You can get these widgets on your Android phone too. All you need is just the KWGT app and the widget files that you can download from the link in description. So this is a zip file which contains the widget files. I have compressed it for easy download. Just extract this zip file. Select all the KWGT files inside it and move them to custom autosave folder. If you have KWGT Pro, you can move those KWGT files to widgets folder. But if you have free version, then move these to autosave folder. Now add a 2x2 KWGT widget on your home screen. Tap on it, then go to backups section and pick the widget. To set up the dual clock widget, add a 4x2 sized widget on your home screen. Pick dual clock widget from backups section. To add your preferred cities, go to App Settings, Location, and add your location. Then open Stack Group, select first component for the first block, go to Layer, and select your location. Do the same for the other block with other component, but add another preferred city. It may take a couple of minutes to update the info. That's it. Your widgets are ready. Tell me in the comments which of these three widgets did you like most. I hope you liked this video, so please don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel.